Zokuwo ki presents telepathy, a lamp that lets you connect with the people you love across physical boundaries. Telepathy communicates over internet, so the first step is to enter your home or office Wi-Fi credentials. Long press this push button until the lamp turns purple. Now, check your phone's Wi-Fi tab for a connection named Telepathy Lamp. Connect to it. Now open your web browser and visit www.telepathylamps.com. The page will show you different Wi-Fi connections available near you. Select your home's Wi-Fi name and enter the password. There is a field for entering the email ID. This is the field that lets your lamp to connect with any other telepathy. Discuss amongst your group and decide a single email ID. When two lamps enter the same email ID, they form a telepathy group. Now, they are ready to communicate with each other. More lamps can be added to an existing group by entering the same email ID in this field. Click Save. It will show connected. As an indication, the lamp will turn green twice. Telepathy can also be used as a conventional light lamp. Short press on this button will switch on or off the yellow light. To communicate with others, you first need to select your color. For that, place your palm on the top of your lamp and let it be there for around 5 seconds. Telepathy will enter into color change mode and will start showing different shades of the color spectrum. When the color of your choice appears, simply tap the lamp once again. Telepathy will save this color as your color. And now, whenever you touch on your lamp, all connected lamps will glow to this same color. So now always stay connected with your loved ones with telepathy.